Donald Frederick Steiner was a pioneering endocrinologist and molecular biologist. He is known for his work in diabetes research, protein processing, and hormone biology. In 1967, he published his discovery of proinsulin, predecessor to the hormone insulin. The discovery of proinsulin led to better understanding of type 2 and gestational diabetes. Steiner leaves a record of productivity that has been matched by few scientists in any field.